Some ice cream thieves in Bonita Springs must have gotten cold feet. A week after the Tipsy Cow ice cream trailer was stolen, it mysteriously reappeared right near the business. The owner says he never thought he would see it again. Tonight, he's sharing how he thinks the community helped bring it back with NBC2's Victoria Reslow.
I didn't think we were getting it back.
It's as mysterious as a prankster going cow tipping in the night.
This was almost like cutting the legs from out underneath of us.
And just as Tipsy Cow thought it was turned upside down, its ice cream trailer turned back up.
It was Christmas morning. I mean, I don't know what else to say about it, but it's still kind of unreal to me right now.
Co-owner Andy Palmisano says they got the trailer to help business after shutting down for 2 months because of COVID-19.
We were bringing in more money on this than we were in our brick and mortar building.
The trailer is mostly intact, but the thief cut some wires, stole an AC unit, and a one-of-a-kind cow decoration.
And actually, it was hand-painted by one of our employees.
Now that Tipsy Cow has its trailer back, it's trying to figure out who scooped it up in the first place.
This is what I saw. And I mean, this part right here, you don't see that a lot.
This morning while Palmisano was driving on I-75,
but I was 95% sure that was it.
A sprinkle of a clue. He thought he saw the trailer on the highway. Then within hours, he got a call from a neighboring business saying a white trailer was in the back lot.
Came back up here, obviously, and saw this bad boy sitting right here.
This story prompted customers to start a GoFundMe and share what happened with fans.
Can't thank everybody enough. I'm still flabbergasted by everything that's going on.
Palmisano thinks it's the community that brought this cold crime to a sweet ending.
It's me and my dad that do this together, so it's a big family thing. My mom comes out and she does a lot with it. There's a lot more than just the trailer, you know, connected to this. It's a sentimental value as well.
In Bonita Springs, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.
And to thank supporters, the co-owner of Tipsy Cow is offering buy one, get one free ice cream this week. You just have to mention the stolen trailer or this story.